Now we are doing exercise 12.1, mensuration, question number 1. Question number 1, the question says find the area of the triangle whose sides are. So we need to find the area of the triangle. Let me do Roman number 1. 8 cm, 11 cm and 13 cm. Solution. Now we need to find the area of the triangle. So in order to find the area of the triangle, you need to keep certain things in mind. First is, let us look the formula. Let me write down here, area of triangle. This is by using Heron's formula. Okay, area of triangle is equal to root over S into S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. Okay, this is the thing which you need to remember. The formula, area of the triangle is equal to this one formula. Now here A is 8 cm, B given is 11 cm and C is 13 cm. In the formula has mentioned S. What is S? So therefore S is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 2. This is how you are going to find out the value of S. Okay, A plus B plus C divided by 2. A is 8, B is 11 and C is 13 divided by 2. So 8 plus 11, 19, 19 plus 13, 32 divided by 2, which is 16. 2, 16, 32. Okay, now we have got the value of S. We need to find the value of S minus A. So let us find out. Therefore, S minus A is equal to S we got as 16, so write down 16, minus A we got as 8, so 8. 16 minus 8, it is 8. S minus B will be equal, let me not write down, therefore let me write down like this. Okay, S minus B will be equal to 16 minus 11, B is 11. Okay, so I'm writing 11. So 16 minus 11, it is 5. And S minus C will be equal to 16 minus C is 13. So 16 minus 13, which will be 3. So therefore, area of the triangle is equal to S. Okay, now put in this equation. So draw the root. Value of S is 16. So write down 16 into S minus A is 8. Write down 8 into S minus B is 5. So write down 5. Into S minus C is 3. So write down 3. So now what can you do? You can write something like this. 16, it is 4 square, 4 for the 16, into 8, it is 2 cube. So you can write down 2 square, 2 to the 4 into 2 instead of 8. 2 to the 4 into 2, it is 8. Okay, into 5 into 3. So 4 square, square and root will cancel, so you can take 1 4 out. 2 square, square and root cancel, so you can take 2 out. So inside it will be 2 into 5 into 3. So 4 to the 8, root 5 to the 10, 10 3 to 30. So 8 root 30 is your answer. Okay, so don't forget to write centimeter square, because it is area, centimeter square, centimeter square, centimeter square. Okay, that's all. Thank you so much. We will meet in next video.